My name is Leonid Furmansky. I'm a photographer focused on architecture and urban landscapes. I'm from Austin, Texas. And this is beautiful city, empty city, a body of work from the series called Oil Towers. How this whole thing started really was from a childhood dream. I was always fascinated by watching movies of cities being abandoned or the end of the world. And so I was always fascinated about the empty streets and the silence of a city. And so when 2020 happened, I saw the silver lining. I know it was a terrible thing that happened to our world, but I knew that it was the only opportunity for me to document a city. I chose Houston because it was the seventh largest city in the country, and I've just been completely fascinated with this city since the day that I was riding BMX with my friends. I just remember especially having visions in my head right now when I would look up at the Humboldt Tower, the ExxonMobil Tower, or 800 Bell Tower. And I just remember looking up at the fin sticking out as I was riding by. And Houston was always one of my favorite cities to ride in because there were so many tall towers that you were always, you know, kind of closed in by it, but just fascinated by all the architecture. While I was in Austin, I decided, like, I'm just gonna go to Houston over and over and over again and document the city during this period of time. The silver lining was is how beautiful it was being so empty. The feeling of, the nostalgic feeling of walking around and not seeing a human in sight. Houston's probably one of my favorite cities in this state, and so I'm so happy that I, you know, seeing these prints up now, I'm just like, I'm still having a hard time pulling myself together, but this is, it just feels good.